Reports said 10-year-old Lara Banev was leaving home for school when the kidnappers pulled up in a stolen SUV. Three heavily armed, masked men got out and ordered her bodyguards to get on the floor. One of the guards failed to cooperate and was shot twice in the back and wounded. The kidnappers then made off with the young girl.